morning. Today is Friday, March 11th, 2022.
B-Day. Attention all students who requested MCP for the 2022-2023 school year. All essays are due in the counseling office today. If an essay is not received by then, you'll not be able to move forward with your application and will need to meet with your counselor to reschedule your course selections.
We are holding an art competition. We need beautiful drawings to showcase our Hall of Champions. If you know of a student who loves to draw, please share the bracket with them or the PowerPoint to find their favorite animal and create a drawing for us to showcase.
The drawing can just be of the animal they select or a funny interpretation of the animal. We would like these drawings in by March 14th.
Attention all students, do you have photos of student life that you wish could be added to this year's yearbook? Well, you're in luck. Check out the announcements in your class's Canvas page to find out how to submit them.
The GSA is hosting a dance on March 19th and all are invited. This year's theme for the GSA is Glowing Get Down is Neon Punk. Along with glow-in-the-dark dancing, there will be face painting, a graffiti chalkboard wall, pride and punk raffle baskets, and crafts. GSA members and allies from other schools have also been invited, so it'll be a great way to make new friends. Tickets and behavior contracts will be available at lunches from March 14th to the 18th, or from Dr. Albino in B109.
Out of sports with Josh.
The bowling team is hosting a bowl-a-thon on Saturday, May 21st. Teams of five will compete to see who is best of the best. Cost is $20 per person. The first squad is 7 to 9 p.m. We may be filling a second squad. You can win prizes, trophies, and medals. To register, please see Mr. Hunsker for a form or scan the QR code displayed in your teacher's classroom. Freddie Redder, Colin Guy, and Mason Ziegler will compete in the quarterfinals today at PIAA States. Now back to the news desk.
Do you need some assistance with obtaining a prom dress? Well, good news. The counseling department has received numerous dresses as a result of community collection. Please stop into the counseling office for details.
The 36th annual QMPO spaghetti dinner is scheduled for Saturday, March 12th from 4 to 8 p.m.
Attention seniors, scholarships are available. Craigertown Alumni Association is offering scholarships to outstanding graduates who are college bound. Craigertown Upper Bucks Tech School seniors are also eligible to apply. Craigertown Business and Professional Women's Organization is offering a Career Advancement Award. Stop by the counseling office and pick up an application.
Now to weather with Amy.
Today is going to be a high of 56 degrees and a low of 37 degrees, with the day being partly cloudy. The temperatures will be dropping into the high 30s overnight. This weekend, we will see a mix of snow and rain on Saturday, with the temperature being 40 degrees on that day. Sunday will be partly cloudy, with the temperature being in the low 30s for the day. Now back to the news desk.
Seniors, we need to know what you're doing after graduation. Please complete and submit the future plans form by April 15th. This form can be found in the announcements on the Class of 2022 Canvas page.
March 25th, we are having our first Latina dance party from 7 to 10 p.m. All students are welcome. Tickets will be sold at lunch starting on March 21st in the front doors of the dance for $5. See Cielo Sanchez and Ali Rodriguez in B113 with any questions.
Attention all art club members. We will be meeting 1 week early this Monday, March 14th, right after school in B128 to create a special art installation dedicated to the people of Ukraine. Please come out to share your creativity and support.
Have a fantastic Friday.